This campaign is a joint effort between AMREF, MeForMe, Heroes for Gender Transformative Action and other civil society organizations working in Kalangala District.
Yeah, the curriculum-based sessions for learners in school, out of school, parents and other stakeholders in the communities are working, but this is another voice to reach beneficiaries with information beyond just the curriculum session that we are delivering at community level in groups. So using this, it is an amplifier for people to know that what we are working on is really very key, and we need to fight together, work together as parents, stakeholders and local leaders within the community that we are serving.
Teenage pregnancies are fueled by many players. Child-led and participatory research projects have uncovered a strong connection between teenage pregnancy and sexual violence and abuse. Tusingwire Kalunji Jovans narrates how her employer forced her into a sexual relationship at 16 years. When my parents denied me school fees, my colleague took me to work in a restaurant. After some days, my boss approached me that there was a man who wanted to marry me, but I refused and told her that my aim was to look for school fees so that I could go back to school. A few days, she started locking me out at night so I can go and sleep with this man in his house. Kalunji further explains how she lost courage of sleeping out on the street and how her boss introduced her to the man who impregnated her. The second day, the man came and reported to my boss, and again I was locked out at night. I went to this man's house, and in the long run, I ended up becoming pregnant. My dream to get educated came to an end. Friday Chiomia, the Kalangala Chief Administrative Officer, applauded development partners for this initiative.
I want to thank the development partners for what they are putting. This is very, very important. We have been here for long, and we want to stop this violence so we are able to have a better girl child and a better boy child.
The drive is currently traversing villages and landing sites, sensitizing audiences while entertaining them. This is another method added to the initial ones that have been used to curb teenage pregnancies in Kalangala District. Story compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.